Who's so good, Cocodrilo? Okay, feel
good. With Nepo Nino.
Shit, Philly.
Eso. ¡Ah!
Are you like that, El Pequeño? Still got to burn more.
Coño.
Better watch myself here. Hell yeah! Yeah, almost done now.
We don't know how many there are. Take care.
Speed it up.
Eat it! Oh, hell yes! That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
grab a ride.
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay, heading there now. Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
Everyone you care about. esperanza.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Yaren cigarettes. But you couldn't find these out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send his army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it?
You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
No vemo, Napoleon el pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa?
Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone. She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there, and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
No, he's still alive, but he's gone. That's for the best. Never fit in here. Never would have either. Hell no. He helped us take us. That was big. I'll give him that.
Get Clara on that throne.
You better know how to shoot. God knows we need it.
That croak looks mean.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Glad you're here.
Fighting for the app.
Some info.
What can you tell me?
Just got word someone needs our help. Name's Isabella. She's good people.
Thanks.
Time to pay off some debt. I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're going to help them do that.
I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks, where our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded, so you're going to work a little harder to get past them without a fight.
That's where Rafael Merrero comes in. He's a forger and a very important client of mine. His papers will get you through. Do this for me. And Paolo's debt is wiped clean. Everyone wins. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
Hundreds of years, there has been a course.
Aldo. Just spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him, and you walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece. That's got to be Rafael. Tenga. Military's got them. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas. And fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
No.
God. Excuse me. Can you help?
Muchas gracias. Vamos.
Oye, there are still hostages here that you need to free.
Something is out there.
Take care of those soldados. Then we can talk business.
Thank you. Hilda, I'll find them.
We'll not let them escape.
Hear me, intruso. Show yourself. Whoever did it will be...
This is unbelievable. You! Come here! Gracias. Did Bembe send you?
Si. You Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe! I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Si. Okay. Everyone good back there?
I know!
You're running out of time?
papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do you even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente funded Maria's new face?
Okay, go through.
And they better be here.
Do beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Government action and will be shot on sight.
Attention, inhabitants of Concepcion. For your security, curfew is now in effect. Anyone found on the street is engaging in anti-government action and will be shot on sight.